Hello, my dear friends. Thank you for passing by and allowing me to be part of your day. No matter where you are in the world, I hope you find strength in your independence. I hope you find courage in your loneliness. Here's my living alone story. Welcome to my softness. A morning routine as a junior college student in New York City. First thing I do after waking up is to go to the bathroom and get myself freshen up. I like to use cold water to wash my face so that I'm fully awakened. Making my bed motivates me to be productive for the rest of the day. I feel peaceful and organized after doing this. Then I sit down and pick meditation music and start my 10-minute meditation. Then I write in my 5-minute journal and telling myself 3 things I'm grateful for. I still haven't checked social media yet. Here I'm looking at New York Times news every morning to get myself catch up on what's going on around me. Then I go to the kitchen and make myself a cup of coffee. I like to use oat milk and this is from Chobani. While the coffee is making, I take my vitamins of the day to give a little extra boost for my body. I usually don't have a lot of time in the morning, so making oatmeal is quick and easy and super nutritious. Today I decided to make an apple cinnamon flavor with a sprinkle of brown sugar. Then I change into my gym clothes and get ready for my training session. I like training early in the morning so that there's less people in the gym and I can have my own space. Also just to get it out of the way so I don't need to worry about it for the rest of the day. My current fitness goal is to get under 70% of body fat and build glutes. There's a lot of leg and glute workouts in my routine. I enjoy challenging myself a little bit every time, adding more weights, holding on to it longer, just to challenge my discipline. First thing I do after training is to drink my protein smoothie. Today I made with apple, spinach, frozen peach, BCAA for recovery, and 2 scoops of protein powder. Then I take a quick shower to wash away the stickiness, the sweatiness, and get ready for the rest of my day. Drinking water with a reusable straw really helped me with my water intake. It's finally time to sit down in my home office and start logging into online classes and work. So that's my morning routine, living alone as a college student in New York City. I hope you continue to find peace and strength for your day today. I'll see you in my future videos.